You're gonna wanna save this chocolate cheese ball and make it for the Super Bowl this year. It's pretty simple. You're just gonna mix cream cheese and butter until it's light and fluffy. Add in some powdered sugar and mix again.
Once that's done, reserve a couple tablespoons in a Ziploc bag for later.
Add chocolate syrup, then grab some Oreos and crush them up in a Ziploc bag. Add in those cookie bits and mix around.
Line a medium bowl with plastic wrap, add in your mixture, cover it up, and then put it in the fridge for at least an hour. When it's ready, take it out of the fridge, put it on a serving platter, and shape it into a football. Top with mini chocolate chips. You're gonna press them in so it covers the whole surface. Now take that cream cheese frosting that we reserved in the Ziploc to make our laces and create the cutest chocolate cheese ball. Grab assorted candies in team colors, mix them around, add your cheese ball to the center of the board, and then put the team colors on opposite sides. Finally, add some vanilla wafers and some pretzels to dip in your cheese ball, and enjoy!